So I'm looking forward to doing more.
When you left the hospital, you were 333 pounds. You gained 20 pounds. This is not acceptable.
I have what is any pain and
possibly you gave that much away from me 5 years from my family.
You should have it in one.
You're not gonna stop listening here or not gonna take care of you.
I've taken what Dr. Nelzarden said to heart, and I've been trying to eat healthier. And I'm trying to get up, and I'm trying to stay more active and do more on my own.
Alright, so with this process, we'll be doing this in surgery.
Can I help you?
Sure.
Thank you so much, Dr.
What you doing?
And difficulties. And it's taken so much for me to make the progress I have.
You made a mess, haven't you?
I would have mentioned it would. But I wouldn't change any of it because it got me this far. And today I've lost almost 370 pounds and I'm able to take care of myself and do everything I need on my own.
What you doing?
So I'm proud of how far it comes. It's not easy. And it's like there's two parts of me. One part that wants to get healthy.
No.